people somehow neglected Gorky because of what happened to him later. You know, his later plays became quite didactic. The Philistines became the play that is being done, and Lower Depths, it tends to be avoided because it's such a big cast, and also maybe people shy away from the darkness of the theme. But what I love about the Lower Depths is that its message is ambiguous. You kind of have to derive your own conclusion. This was his first play, written at the beginning of the century. And the play just came to him partly from experience, I mean greatly from experience, because he actually has been told that, you know, he wandered Russia and he worked since the age of 10, looking after himself. Comes from very, very poor background. An instinctive revolutionary, a romantic revolutionary, always inclined that way. And this was his first play. Can you imagine? It's an incredible kind of vision that must have come to him.